rectangle origin 100 comma 100 endpoint rectangle 200 comma 200 endpoint rectangle 300 comma 300 enter and circle 40s 40 sides enter endpoint line tool center line E eraser extensions clean up tree erase traces select all make group move endpoint origin scale 0.60 and rotate endpoint group blue axis green axis 90 degrees tape measure endpoint click and enter 1000 do we want to resize the model yes and protractor origin blue axis red axis and 60 degrees and origin blue axis red axis the other side 60 degrees and line tool origin on line 600 millimeters and the other side origin on the line 600 millimeters arc tool for 2-point arc 16s 16 sides endpoint and line tool origin endpoint and E eraser we can delete this side and line tool origin endpoint and select the group rotate origin blue axis red axis press ctrl to copy endpoint press S to scale double click to edit M move endpoint and select rotate endpoint press ctrl and endpoint press S to scale and edit group press M to move endpoint and let's make a copy for a later use select all make group edit copy edit paste in place and move on green axis 2000 and the first cell variation arc 16s 16 sides endpoint from point 10 millimeters enter and select group explode and E erase R 7s 7 sides enter endpoint from point 10 millimeters enter and erase and it is here and now curve loft this face edge and this edge and ok and yes exit and arc 7 sides endpoint on green axis 30 millimeters and erase and delete the floor. And curve loft, create loft junctions following a given path. Edge, edge, and this edge. Okay, wrong. Delete these lines. Curve loft, edge, edge, and this line. And okay. And yes. Exit. And the last one. Arc, 7 sides, end point, on red axis, 30 millimeters, enter, and curve loft, edge, and edge, and OK, and yes, exit. Now I select, and explode, OK. It is and select all, make group, edit, copy, edit, paste in place, press S to scale, green scale about opposite point. Minus one. I'll select all. Explode. And wait a little bit. And select again. Make group. And move on red axis 2000. And now select this group. Edit, copy, edit, paste in place, and move, green axis, 2000. And let's make another variation. Arc, 16S, enter, end point, from point, 10 millimeters, enter, select, explode, erase, and arc now, now 7 sides, enter, end point, from point, 10 millimeters, and erase, and curve loft, edge, and this edge, and OK, and yes, and exit, and arc again. On green axis, 30 millimeters, enter, erase, delete the floor, curve loft, edge, 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 and OK, wrong, exit, delete this line, curve loft, edge, 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 and okay, yes, exit, now line, end point, and delete this line, and curve loft, different order now, this first, and this edge, and okay, and yes, exit. And arc, end point, from point 30 millimeters, delete this line, curve loft, edge, edge, and this edge. Okay, and yes. Exit. And line tool, end point, delete this arc, and curve loft. This edge first, and this, and OK, and yes. Now I make a line, line, and line again. Extend edge 180. Enter. Select this group. Rotate. Origin. Endpoint. Press Ctrl to copy. Endpoint. And edit. Double click. Press M to move. Endpoint. And arc again. 7 sides. Endpoint. Endpoint. And red axis. 30 millimeters. Enter. And delete these lines. And curvy loft. Edge. Edge. And this edge. And okay. And yes. And curvy loft again. Now this edge first. And this. And this. And okay. And yes. And now I select all. Explode. And select these faces. Hold control. And reverse faces. And it is. Select all. Make group. Rotate. Blue axis. Origin. Endpoint in group. On red axis. And select. Explode. And select again. Make group. Edit. Copy. Edit. Paste in place. Press S to scale. Green scale about opposite point. -1. And we can select. Explode. And wait. And select again. Make group. And move. Green axis 2000. And we can scale, scale down 0.60. And the third variation, perhaps the best for a bath or washing basin or some container. Select, edit, copy, edit, paste in place, move. Green axis 2000. Select the group. Rotate. Hold shift. Blue axis. Endpoint or origin. Endpoint in group. And on red axis. Explode. And select. And delete. Erase the lines. Select this group, rotate, red axis, hold shift, endpoint, green axis, press Ctrl to copy, blue axis 90 degrees, press S to scale, 0.50. And this face, curvy loft, edge, and this edge, and okay, and yes, and select and delete these lines, arc, 7 sides, endpoint, endpoint, on green axis, 30 millimeters, enter, and select the arc, edit, make group, and select none, curvy loft, edge, and this edge, and OK. And yes. Exit. And arc. Endpoint. Endpoint. from point 30 millimeters, enter, and curve loft. Now I try with that arc group, edge, and without the arc group, edge, and okay, and okay. The last one, arc tool, end point, on red axis, 30 millimeters, enter, and curve loft, edges, and yes, and yes. Select all, rotate, blue axis, origin, endpoint group, on red axis. And select all, explode, and it is. Select all, make group, edit, copy, paste in place, press S to scale. And minus one, and again, explode, and select, and make group. And now the inside for the cells, for fourth variation, select, move, blue axis, 1000, and select height, and select this, move, on green axis 2000, and explode, rotate, hold shift, origin, endpoint group, on red axis. And erase, select this group, rotate, hold shift, blue, red axis, endpoint, press control, copy, on green axis, and blue axis 90 degrees. S to scale 0.50. Select none, curve loft, and the edges, and yes, and okay. And curve loft, this line first, and edges, and okay, and yes. Exit, and now delete the lines. And line again, and curve loft, this first, and okay, yes, and again, line, delete this line, curve loft, this first, and okay, the last one, line, end point, and delete this line, curve loft, first, second, and yes, select all, explode, and select this, hold control, reverse faces, and erase the lines, select all, make group, and rotate, Object blue axis, endpoint origin, endpoint in group on red axis. Select all, explode, select all again, make group, edit, copy, paste in place, scale. Minus one and select all, explode, select again, make group and flip along groups blue and edit, unhide all, select this. Flip along groups blue and move on blue axis 1000 and scale 0.60, enter, scale this inside. Zero point 60 and move endpoint in group, endpoint in group and scale the inside, press control uniform scale 0.95 and line endpoint group, red axis, endpoint group, and select, move, endpoint, blue axis, on edge, and delete the line, select all, explode. And line tool again, and we can erase these lines. We can soften this point a little bit. Move endpoint. Okay, and this cell is solid. Now we can add some photo texture, select all, make group, and move on blue axis 500 millimeters, explode, file, import, cell down, import, origin, on green axis, 1200, enter, and rotate, origin, on edge, 100 axis, and move, midpoint, origin, and move, red axis about 1000, camera standard is top, press K, OK, explode, paint pocket, sample paint, take a sample and start painting.